next, we're going to take you for a trip along New England's beautiful byways.
Stay with us for an autumn visit to Massachusetts' breathtaking Blackstone Valley. That's next. Blackstone Valley, a region filled with rivers, rolling hills, and farmland. News 4's Bill Shields takes us there tonight on his tour of New England's beautiful byways.
If ever a body of water was the source of life for a community, then the Blackstone River is just that. It carved out the Blackstone Valley and became home to the Nipmuc Indians. For colonists, it meant water for their fields, but here along this river began the American Industrial Revolution and the birth of 11 different towns.
When you can get 11 different towns cooperating to the point where they stretch out into a corridor, then I think it makes it a unique and interesting place.
Following Route 122 south of Worcester, you can trace the steps of the Industrial Revolution. Mills have been painstakingly restored. And along the Blackstone River, old locks stand idle, where in 1828, Irish laborers were brought in to build New England's own version of the Erie Canal. 4 years later, it was done.
A two-day trip from Providence to Worcester and a two-day trip back again.
46 miles long, the canal connected Worcester and Providence, but later railroads spelled the end of the canal. Yet it didn't really die. Instead, it gave rise to a new kind of national park. They call it the National Heritage Corridor.
It's a new concept. There are only three of these corridors in the country, and yet there are over 40 of them on the drawing boards right now, because it's the new wave in the Park Service.
The region is dotted with farmhouses spread between rolling hills. It is some of the most fertile land in New England.
We have a nice piece of land, and we're making a good living off it, and we like it. We're going to stay.
All within the Blackstone Valley, there are trails for hiking, mills for history, and an abundance of New England tradition.
And off of 122 is all kinds of different areas, whether it's antique shops, you know, or a beautiful area like this where you can come out and have a picnic with your family and just walk around and enjoy the scenery.
And even though many people don't realize it, the Blackstone Valley does a good job with scenery. In Uxbridge, I'm Bill Shields, WBZ News 4.
It is beautiful.
Super. All right. Well, meteorologist Bruce Schweigler is next. He'll have an update on the long-range outlook for your work week.
When the soft snow is falling, each roof becomes a dome. Then you'll hear your heart calling. There's no place like home. There's no place like home. That's when you must believe. There's no place like home, especially Christmas Eve. And the meadows gleam neatly as though brushed by a comb. And the night bird sings sweetly. There's no place like home. There's no place like home. The song will sweetly say. Christmas Day. And though good fortune's found you, wherever you your loved ones all around you. There's just no place like home. Pray.